abuela?
Are you okay?
Paciencia y fe. Paciencia y fe. Let me see it again.
We kept it safe.
So we survived the night. What happens today?
A third for you.
A
third for me. The rest for Sonny. And with our share of the money, and with our share of the money, dream of the seaside air. See me beside you there. Think of the hundreds of stories.
You need a rowboat, a motorbike to reach this beach. It's just a stone throw from home. My folks is home before I was born, before they passed on and left me on my own in New York with the grocery store. They would talk about home. I listened closely for the way they whispered to each other about the warmer winter weather. Inseparable, they even got sick together. They never got better, passed away that December, and left me with these memories like dying embers from a dream I can't remember. Ever since then, it's like another day, deeper in debt with different dilemmas. Double dig is a mess, I'll be seeking less of Vanessa. Abuela, I don't know how I can keep it together.
Remember the story of your name. It was engraved on a passing ship on the day your family came. Your father said, Usnavi, that's what we'll name the baby.
It really said U.S. Navy, but hey, I worked with what they gave me, okay.
They'd be so proud of you today.
And by the end of June,